Allied military officials still refuse to comment on the disastrous events which followed Yuriko's detainment. We do know this, though. Yuriko Omega was nowhere to be found, and is now assumed to be on the run. Where could she go? If the military knows, they aren't saying. One thing is certain, however. Sometime, somewhere, she will reveal herself. And when she does, hundreds, thousands, possibly millions, will be in very grave danger.
So, do they think she's trying to get back to Japan?
No one knows, Ted. Since her escape, there's been no sign of her whatsoever.
Well, thank you for that, Brenda. Fascinating. Now we go to Molly McFarland, who's at Sunshine Mall covering the grand opening of a brand new putt-putt golf course.
Izumi, I'm coming!
She's back! Warriors, warm her!
Good. More fools for the slaughter. Those psychic inhibitors are preventing me from using my powers.
It wasn't me! I never touched you!
This must be the trauma center. I bet I can fill it with bodies.
Ah!
It seems they've invested in psychic inhibitors this time around to try and dampen my psionic talents. We'll see how that goes for them. The elevator. I need to find another one. A bunch of military-grade gear from this place went missing in the Sakhalin Islands. Someone's gonna be in trouble. Fear lingers here. This must have been Izumi's cell.
Ah! you go.
Don't give up. You are almost there.
He did it again. There must be another elevator.
Destroy you to prevent any more harm.
Yuriko, you are so close now.
Shimada, this is getting tiresome.
He won't seal himself in. Seek out the last elevator.
Where they do the cloning, there could be hundreds of me. Donors to this facility and an invitation to some sort of banquet. Now, how come I didn't get an invitation? Archer maidens volunteered to provide extra security here in exchange for psychic training. Of Dr. Gregor Zelinsky, considered to be an expert in relativity and physics, and a complete nut job. How do he and Dr. Shimada know each other? Surprised by how resistant I've become to physical harm and to physical pain. Apparently, they've taken quite an interest in trying to find my breaking point.
What you've done. I created both of you. You're same. You both crave power. When I am gone, there will be no one to protect you anymore.
Get me out of here, Yuriko.
Attention, Imperial troops! You are fully authorized to kill Yuriko!
Shimada, I'll kill you and bring down this entire facility!
Please! I can protect you!
He tried to control me. I was the strongest, and I will be again.
My way.
I've been through hell to find you.
What do I do now?